mutawa nuwa iwana mm. Ambali chabuwa nchivaita the wisdom of fisher pinge chua nika nga kukuna mkaka januari kwa 2015 mm. Jimiaka mkaga
mwiniche kuduwache mkwala zao kusoma mm. Kasura ba government umuli changes nyingi mm. Changes nyingi zinobu zima ndikasabi na isa ya gambo ito joko ntivao ya lalira simisi hapona achaka kubamu leta kukero bagana kati gondi kasamu wanga ya teke nanti chifoshi pito tayi achiri yao wewava akafuyo
so okuchusa chusa government
bifabi ya minuondi walue ya genti magala kumbatu na sija genda walue ya genti anu wana ngezi gamba kuli nzeseka nte yesi ya kutikola why omusaita ya gambi ya kundalewa kutesha nji omanyi nga mulaba omanyi wajimanyi nti mirundi ate Museveni yatabaganyiza mirundi na mkondomewe na abatuza mirundi na mwasende katate ya mula gide kuba fe kakati onunga agenze kulu mtu gambi liku bwe mwa mwari mwanyi iti kutesha ni nako influence bwe mwari mwambatula mwamala mwuguza kubabu bwe bafude wa saliva badusa walaka wambabasi katibaga la kubulaka wimiringa Museveni appointment age ebazulu za government age tabudde
mbona bwana bwa wade before ba PSC
mbona mu appointment age mweta budde kwange litende ku bunke ke
appointment zo bunke za wade mu agent ah ole ke yapa chanda ole ke chagunzi
mbera
ole ke chagunzi
mbera
ni kati ya majima
ha kugorile
mbadi ya kwa kuje ya passing
mbona mu sente mu kulingo kuzi wango oli mu road road abana bano bajja mu business oleta mu muzikuru bimuta kila kati obusika bwolekeddewa omanyi every movement
so appointment zizi zira kubusika
every appointment at this time you look at yourself
zina appointment zira kubusika
anti nkuku president yakuza tuno mukolera ki
ngata netula ga musika
anti nkuku zilanze babulira temwali floating abantu ngabana abo batadongo nabere no nabane babere bonna abantu ngabana ne marketing temujja kutingana na yungu na banka mwina kumutu nuri na antikati ono yu musika ya zi you are going to kill yourself kivana na bagami mkatapu kangako
chitapu tunu
kambasumiri how appointment
the wisdom of a fisherman niku page 22 dense kuparagraf ili oku mwini gamba when Obote failed in his attempts to eliminate Basiri Okello he went to Luzira at night and offered money to detain soldiers and to fight for him. Obote stooped too low and almost knelt before the criminal soldiers who had committed heinous crimes like murder, rape and robbery. Obote said that he was Minister of Finance and that he could offer any amount of money to anybody who was ready to fight for him. He was pictured and video recorded with the criminals and the interaction was broadcast on Uganda television. This was a sign of desperation. First of all, the Okellos were closing in from the north. And these criminal officers just wanted to get back to normal life. The situation can be well explained by three important factors at the time. Number one, the then chief intelligence officer, who was also in charge of the NASA, the equivalent of today's ISO, Kassendwa Dumba, had already fled to Tanzania. Number two, when Obote contacted Mwanga, who was his vice president, on whether he was also in plans to run away, Mwanga boasted that he had come with one air ticket and that he was not ready to test life in exile again. He wished Obote goodbye. Paolo Mwanga wrongly believed that Obote was the only problem and that getting rid of him would pave way for the peace talks between UPC and the NRA. Future events proved him to the contrary. He was charged with treason, imprisoned, and later died before Obote's demise. Thirdly, Obote's early attempts to reconcile with Okellos, either by offering Basiri a rank of a general and replacing Smith upon a jack, had also failed. Also, the assassination plot on Basiri had been exposed by an actual woman. I think Obote's last call to Mwanga was intended to confirm that he was part of the conspiracy against him and not a call of concern. Mwanga had earlier informed UPC Buganda, one of the factions that tore the party into pieces. Mwanga issued 18 reasons supporting and the necessity of the formation of the UPC Uganda. Remember, Amin had given 18 reasons to overthrow Obote in 1971, presenting Obote the same number of reasons that Amin used against him in 1971. Mwanga was indirectly informing Obote that his government had gone back to the 1971 situation and that his time was up. In order to trim the wings of Paulo Mwanga, Obote transferred much of Mwanga's responsibilities to Peter Time, who was Minister of State for Defense. In order to save Obote's collapsing regime, Otai revived the Special Forces Unit to counter the regular army, whose members were from Teso, Otai's home area. When the force tried to demonstrate its military prowess in public through the Kampala city, they were fired at by the regular army. Mwanga defended the regular attack that they were not aware of the procession by the Special Force Unit, whose members were clad in uniforms not known to the army. That was the cause of the attack. In a swipe that was intended to embarrass Mwanga, Smith Opona Chak commanded the attack on Namugongo shrines. Shrines are important monuments in the three religions in Uganda, the Catholics, the Protestants, and the Muslims. In this attack, soldiers raided the mosque, ransacked, and took time to rest inside the mosque. This is when Reverend Bazira, the person in charge of the shrines, was killed and left behind a pregnant wife. They ransacked the Catholic site, robbed it of all the valuables, and later Paulo Mwanga rushed at the same scene and apologized on behalf of the government. Mwanga pledged funds for rehabilitation of the three religious sites, a decision that Smith Opona Chak did not support. He said that the army will continue similar raids as long as the country's security was at stake. He compared taking charge of the operation that caused a stir in the international scene to Jesus, who turned ropes into wives and chased gamblers from the synagogue. Achak cautioned that an insect which mixes with garbage offers itself as a delicacy of the scavengers. Contrary to the people's perception that Mwanga was a minister of defense, Mwanga was a minister of fundraising. He vowed on behalf of the army that he would return to the shrines if a similar situation arose. In fact, Smith Opona Chak had joined the Tanzanian-backed Liberation War, having graduated from Greece, where he was sent by Idi Amin. It was not surprising, therefore, that when Obote visited Acholiland, he was humiliated to stem at the death of the Acholi soldiers. It was around this time that the Minister of Defense, Paulo Mwanga, went to Germany ostensibly for medical treatment. It was during this visit that he met NRM officials, including Tulula Chief Jinja, a member of the NRM external wing. The NRM side insisted that any meaningful talks would be carried out when Obote had been overthrown out of power, in order for Mwanga to prove that he was in charge and not Obote. Another meeting was held in Kampala, where NRM was represented by Major Katavarua. However, all those who attended the meeting were killed except Paulo Mwanga. It is alleged that the killings were masterminded by Obote's loyalists under the command of Captain Namiti, who was the commanding officer of the Simba Battalion in Imbalala. When Okello's government fell, Namiti foolishly surrendered to the NRM together with all the other senior ranking army officers. She was arrested. I think he was arrested later and died in prison. There was no way the NRA could forgive Namiti for the death of Major Katavarua. Namiti's fate applied to the late Haji Musa Sebirumbi, who was found guilty of killing Ruta Maguzi and later executed at the Luzira prisons. Secondly, Paulo Mwanga and the Lutwas had committed more crimes than Obote himself. Obote should only take responsibility as president and the commander-in-chief of the undisciplined army that killed, raped, and robbed from the population. Museveni's army would be different from the Lutwas. More importantly, he could implement his political programs only if he was in total charge. Therefore, Dr. Semogerere's venture into Lutwas government undermined the little support and credibility he enjoyed in society. Worse still, his driver was killed in cold blood, and there was no directive on Radio Uganda to describe such a killing as
Chikutuko,
or sudden death or unexpected death. Semogerere was roughed up by the mourners when he attended the burial of the driver as the Minister of Internal Affairs. He could not do much. Even after the move of power to Muwanga, the situation did not change until the NRA took power. So when Museveni formed his government, he maintained all those politicians he found serving Okello, because leaving them aside would give them a platform to criticize his government. Secondly, he was facing counter offensives from the different groups that had lost power. Thirdly, he lacked enough manpower, because most of the fighters in Luwero were ordinary peasants who could not run a government. He had to borrow support. His government reminded me of Lenin, once in Russia. Lenin, like Museveni, dominated his government with non-communists, but dropped them one by one. Museveni deliberately avoided forming a coalition government, preferring a broad-based government. The difference is that a broad-based government depends on the wishes of the appointment authority and the people joining as individuals. On the other hand, a coalition emerges out of talks between the partner parties, and the arrangement is based on two important factors. One is the agreed minimum program, because these are different political entities with different manifestos and ideologies. The second, but equally most important factor, is that once one of the ministers, abilities are found wanting, the replacement comes from the affected political party. This is why Kenya, the electoral rules requires that such arrangements are filed with the Electoral Commission before issuing a certificate, because failure to fulfill the Kibaki-Raila agreement led to the election violence that claimed hundreds of lives. Museveni maintained this arrangement until the country adopted multipartism. Therefore, with this individual participation, when Dr. Semogerere resigned, he grabbed the joke and laughed alone. None of his former allies, including Gerard Sendaura, his son-in-law, accompanied him. However, I think messages, he did not have these facts. No, come out. The wisdom of fisherman.
And Uganda through the storm 80s. I don't you mean it. Biya yenyo. Batu gambo bina shoma divinity. Ti Bible yali wadde nene nyo. Na ye abawandika balowooza nga nti ebyo abantu babimanyi. They didn't know that they are writing for centuries and centuries. Kubanga bw'osoma omugundi mulimu sin by one eye, but disciples abafaanaganya. Na lesson. Luka is a bit different. Why? Luka was not a fisherman. Luka was a medical doctor. This is why Luka tells Jesus, the baby gang to was an expert. The government must include fishermen and experts. However, the fishermen were to show the Gamba Luka, Gamba Jesus, Karakola. The Jesus was a young man. Neruka is an expert. Don't come near. I'm a medical doctor. I'm a medical doctor. Kakati ati ye Jesus ya kiliza okuwabula kwa Luka. Ni ya batu wafaba singo kujiti bagala kubawabula. Boba gula mguzi. Aba opposition ni mubagule. Then when you buy your opposition, you are killing yourself. You would even encourage people in opposition to criticize you. Nti, what type of criticism do you need? Is it positive criticism? Oba begging criticism zinye mpesente. Katika samu kuna abantu wona, in a free press, a free atmosphere, to support a family young, will never come. I encourage them to challenge me. Your family is there for. And I tell them, look, don't inherit my enemies. We must not yomba no musajja. Ngatuwa niya mukazi. Gwe, na you must separate. Okuja kabaka lukunzi sabote mugenda yu. But these small differences, umayimu government, but amulia kumarisi. They are not human. Nti we, no gane kitapo chambonyo kufuruma. Nenga mkazi we, aline president. Evita ubibidi wabi gana. Era mbonyi yampezi se kitapo nga agenda ku. Nangandi kitapo ichonsume na mpeji sinu nazimu. As this help me on TV and radio. And tomorrow you take your get ahead for value. You use a statement. Are you human? kakati nje mbagamu niti politics haba yungu. What does one want to achieve? Because in Abagan, the principle of politics said, get power, occupy power, consolidate it, and detain it. Mm. Bolo control. The Brazil were assembled and mupira. We had young goal. Defense in the Jimmy Sangi Dayunago. Neruko Koruchi.
Neru building.
That's why you pass away again. Mujinonia. Whatever you eat, Abuka.
Abako ze blanda.
Yes. Iye tebi itabuka.
Own goal.
Own goal. Tajisanyu kila. Kakati, it is not the intention. Weyomu zanyi. Okwe, neyaba, buomuguza. Singobuza, mutunumuguza. Kinu wachikoro otia. If we had time to ask you, Amin, why did you invade Tanzania? Amin invaded Tanzania at a time when his army was divided. Musafa disi, yali mkole dekuwa muwambi. Mamuzi sari ya bagobi. Kakati chari sarube yali amumazi namugandi haja angu kulekele abana bayangi nkubu burungi pawa alube na asili wala mamu kwa temu kubunga tu wala abana bina amusala ekite keza Amin might have thought that by attacking Tanzania I'm uniting my people and the army and when the Baganda here and what is coming back they will forget all of what they have gone through. Basa tusafa
ingena ange
basa indi ingena teri muntu wa sindika pasi mfu tikakati wele yuro kwa ati obote obote ye paulo muwanga yali musajja mugezi muwanga ya tegira nti obote kakomewo mba mwexposing muwanga kuma yali musajja mugezi nebe twagenda mukulonda kwa kinana obwa president yewa obwa president yes, got a chairman military commission. Ngamuseveni advice we. Oba president wa Uganda wali kaka chikoka abala muzinga chairman wako yena muchonjo. Mwanga did not take power.
Presidential commission.
Eh. Hey.
Yali ko nyamchonjo.
Nyamchonjo.
Yo we di wacha.
Hey.
Ne umraya mwera bidde.
There were three. Yes.
Yo nyamchonjo yali owa.
Kakati chimwanga ya chijawa. Naba dembuli ya bantu. Nemba namba. Tibidandyo yokuvadda. Chimwangu. Kuanga muanga, yeye alita UPC Buganda. Yomamazo kwa ukana, UPC ya ukanyini nawe mengo. Hama jaguze ncha, ngatapa mnina history ya. They don't know how they have arrived there. They even don't know what they are celebrating. Kakati, bidani na agama, ntineda. Okutakula waka waka yikawa tute mu Buganda. Kama kuleti ni formula. Chibaita 1 plus 3 wali uchi ulidego.
Hey, 1+3.
Hey. Anti bidandi ya gamba. Nti omubaka yesi agena mu parliament ya Uganda. Afune constituencies. Nya. Nga wesi mbamu region is nya. Bwe baga tobululu obo go yitamu. Katika ya bidandi ya shimanyi. Nti okuja ko DP the UPC. Bwe basobola okufuna obulu wa kutu saidi. Because you had to have an ally.
Actually, President Chumulalabari wa mita Saulo Musoke.
Hey.
Kwa aliko Saulo Musoke.
Yes.
Polycarp Nyamchonjo.
Yes.
Ne yo wili Hunter Wacha.
Aha. Kakati muangati yekua ata power.
Era. Kati muangangai yeliofuka kwanga wana.
Ati wapule entebe ya mkama wete yejitu ulamu. Muanga remained the chairman of the military commission. Era muanga wa ya wamba government yeyo. Yabina yisa. Abadi pia bawa Lawrence Sebalu. Lawrence Sebalu nga yaliko minister wa DP wa finance mu government yenkake ya independence. Boba ali bamanya abadi DP. Tipo uyusa ambulira ya binayisa bobe bafuga. Nga muwanga ochimaye te yali chairman wa DP mu mukono chiwanu kwa musisi. Abadi yawa muwanga sedume yende. Oloku uyusa ambulira ya binayisa. He donated the bull. Tumuanga. Kakati muanga afune ikizibu. Kupata ndiko kubika ringa ni negundi. Kumamba gamba. Tika sita government yefuka akazumuba muwete. Kasta chibangu usika umkaza sabana baba jabibu na. Ababe bimashika deo. The battle enters abana bumata mune. Kaini yari sabiri. Why did Kaini kill Abel? Why? He did not face any threat. Consider quite a threat. Why did the Hutus return against the same Hutus? Those from northern Rwanda and southern Rwanda. The Tutsis had left. Era Baganda bakugamba. Nti, akasiri kilo kalwanya minya. when you leave your house to go and dig, then the illegal occupants like lizards and snakes and the rats, this when they settle their scores because you're not around. So the moment the system we will have enemy or shall do munju.
And okay, system tina enemy.
Aliwa.
Chevala and go to the munju.
Yanti Bagula, Bagula, Babuwa, Bagula Bani. Bonga Balos and
Bagula Bugus.
Yes. Kagati Echuchimi, you encourage a strong opposition to check government. Nti yefu you believe. Nti pass bagenda jitu jako political kusko gundi of a pass waliwe ya libye senti nazine meza kusimu nga amanyi nti simu eno sendo kubera kusimu zipopularizing nga Museveni ni government yafe. This is what Tumukunde told them. Tumukunde namuna pa meeting nga aliku nga mulaba kubima vya na baga ndiyo musaje timutu mtanti ya fatu kuba awagiri umutu wa mwika wachi ya wagiri Museveni yeka Tumukunde ya wagamu by supporting Museveni alone and hitting you is helping you to maintain Museveni.
Bo Museveni ba mwagala?
And that way, Tumukunde chia bagamba.
Nyinga bo kwa bonga Museveni ba mwagala?
Yanti bo ba alo za tibajia musa kulifai singa bo ba sigari utiba sobola na baga anti eriato eriato boroza wache eriato tirina stage munyanja
kamuli stage
okuchenji ingonu okuba muli atu munu kumute kamulinu it's not easy nenda lituka kurubarama walabe kwa stage munyanja
rubarama
yes that's the power to transfer power from one person to another is like removing a passenger from one can to the other highly risky. It doesn't matter whether the distance between the two canoes. No. That's the political power. To think that the political power can be easily transferred from one person to the other. Leia ya gala power, leia ya gala power because all of the people cannot shape future generations is younger people who shape the future generation. Nizo mkulosu na mugamba yansanga naga duwacho kanyo kulima mkompawu na mugamba nima mkompawu nize nipo senior from living ya baba senior wanu na tube hibira kubwewa kura
niyo living baba senior photo lima
yes an old person cannot shape the future. It should be the old people, the younger people to shape the future but they seek advice
from the older ones.
Yes nti mwe ya wasa liyama kisi mwe ya yamba kini in 1989 Moyi yaleta mulongolongo kano kumina kirusi nikaku baba nene bonna. That's when Cyrus Jirongo ke this is when Ruto ke this nibasanga yu mudavadi uhuru ke muleta kati po is rotating between who
baweta angula bajira mweche
chukwema yes weta angula but ye sendi ya zi jemu bintu hivyo ya tunde mbasa ya Kenya Japan echo kubiti webazu ula mafuta
wetangula sini ya obono
obono webazu ula mafuta ya liyaka manye tibu ya gari ya ziroya na agula u atina agusa u government billions
na agakawara
kangu mshoka zisuwa family ngaka inama anu ya anti uhuru achibaze mubi ya kati uhuru yaza kuchintuchimu uhuru atia umsajja vice kwa mazo kwa antagonizinga rotuwe okumushikira kati watu uhuru has done is to make okola angudo kuzimba masomero okola chi is now investing in the opposition in illegacy kino chaganyi kubanga la hilo dinga banobo nae ya kola kwa dana huu ni mamu tegera nyeru toba mutia kava mufami rengaga ya tu nanga shikoku
ya ita hasla
ka anti kakati manichima nimeo kutegera bena alimu niti tuwali badde tulimu pate nga tui politics for building allies politics for future allies na yawa mwini ya mwika boga namu ni mwuroza tupakita kumera wa hunting kitokishiba mwui then you have not created the allies. How many millionaires have you created? Ante kugambi nti hawa chuku yu bwebaru wanaganabu kane chibari ma njonjo narimesa mwui na itawu at least bariba ina mwui mwui yalimu kakangabu Mwe ina siku ya mailo zaita ke mtuwa na bini mwitano, chivecha habini mwitano. Ba hundi, ba uhuli chisiku ya mailo za satu. Bari baka kabo, na umkaka ya kumi maria mwe.
Kalonzo,
Obama.
Kalonzo ya duse kukura.
Hey, Obama. Obama mwewa wabazula ye Kenya. He's an American.
Eko geno.
Tema mutia, he's an American. Nti, kasola ba akatogo. Akatogo baka abienda, kaba nemi nijibu nye abienda. Obama is a black, but has been socialized.
From Kogelo.
Itema mutia.
Kwamba mwaka
Amerika. Kakati mwumuma inward looking ni mkola akazu. Nkatemu ina yoba lalaba allies, mbusiness ruda wa mpati. Haa. Chisibira mwamu.
Tupeko mpo.
Chisibira mwamu. Chisibira mwamu.
Abantu
waina discipline. Kamu na mwekasi.
Abantu waina discipline. Tamari yu santezi nanga batu yuranyisa.
Ani batu ya kufa. Kupate disu.
Kwa wakana kupate wakende
kwa kone mbili mbili. Ati
mbili mbili. Ati mbili
mbili.
Ati mbili mbili. Ati mbili
mbili.
Ati mbili mbili. Ati mbili
mbili. Ati mbili mbili.
Ati
mbili mbili. Ati mbili mbili. Ati mbili mbili. Ati mbili mbili. Ati mbili mbili. Ati mbili Yote ina duwari kote ina kiliniki. Empolo kwa mati yamanyi ila jigoba. Empolo kwa mati ina temanyi jigoba. Kati ya masai baaji ziga. Baja ni jambi ya za wenge ili kumbogo. Ni dukau. Ni watema. Ni viti kembo goyabo. Ata batumula mabega. Kati ya empolo kwa maebuza antivanubachi. It takes it 2 hours to recover. Chukwana tiba na hababi ya bajoka kuli mtu mbubasa anganganza kwa kubana haba wani kukubu
mbubasa
bala banga kwa defeat
efananga
bala banga kwa defeat jie mba kubia na mba wani kukubu na mba kubaja uko naendipa maramu na mba kubabu jorsi jorsi kwa kubu na mba kubaja uko liyona bali inga mpono kuma kashoma shoki nga bote
ulikapa
bali waonga
ngabeka anja
uyu na imu uyu
na imu
uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu
na imu
uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu
uyu na imu
uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu uyu na imu